A home in Adelaide City has gone up in flames. Crews were called 5:30 this morning to find the place burning through the single-storey building and out the windows. A cloud of smoke rose high into the air and across the neighbourhood. Police say the house was vacant at the time.